Wow, after an incredibly long climb, finally at no service. Now I remember why it's been years since I've been up here. But yeah, see how this goes. Definitely do not remember this trail at all. Definitely not the line there. Oh, go that way, I suppose. Oh, shit, that is the corner. Chunky in here. Ooh. What's this? Oh, nothing. Oh, shit. I don't know what is what. Let's try the double black side. Why not? What we got up here? Oh. Oh my, a couple lines here. Let's see what we got going on. Oh. I think I'm gonna opt for the dirt side versus the slabby side. There's just way too much loose pine needles on them rocks. This ain't much better though. Oh, yeah, nice. Whew. Not bad. All right. Try that rock side another day. Assuming this comes back into the main line for this trail somewhere. Ah, yes, here we go. Thank you. section here. It's a fun trail. I just wish it wasn't such a ass beater getting to it. What we got here? That might be a cutoff to Invictus, I'm not sure, but we're gonna just keep going on service here. Oh, I did not get that. Did not even remember this has like a flowy section on it. Interesting. Oh yeah, holy crap. To it. I'm not sure what that is. Nope, nothing. Maybe back into some tech. Few options there. Oh. A lot of pebble grabbers in here. Take that island maybe. What is this? Ooh. Alright. Eight. Oh man, a lot of this shit in here. Oh. Is that it? Maybe? Turn falls? Yeah, that's it. Sweet. Woo. All right. Till the next trail here.